After the passage of the Farm Bill in 2014, New Hampshire has gone back and forth concerning the restrictions on hemp-derived CBD products. Finally, after quiet concern among residents and heated statements released by health officials, the state fell back on national policy to decriminalize hemp-based extracts like cannabidiol. Most states define legal hemp as any plant with over 10% concentration of CBD and less than 0.3% THC. Any product with a higher percentage of THC is considered a Schedule I controlled substance in the majority of states. THC is the psychoactive component found in some plants. Legal hemp-derived CBD is available for purchase all throughout the country in specialty shops, pet food, cafes, and health stores. Is CBD legal in New Hampshire? Unlike these other states, New Hampshire doesn't clearly distinguish a legal boundary between hemp and psychoactive plants. As of October 2018, the state has begun research into the medicinal properties of nationally legal hemp. Despite the more open discussion regarding CBD, hemp still occupies a legal gray area mostly defined by national law external to the state. Some experts believe that CBD is illegal under state law, while other lawmakers and enforcers believe that national law applies. Hemp oil and CBD products are found in a variety of stores. Most of these openly advertise their treatments with the knowledge of the state. However, the local government maintains that the most legal usage of CBD supplements is only through state-sanctioned medical programs. These programs should qualify certain patients' access to cannabidiol, including CBD products higher in THC concentration. Contrary to other state programs, many have heard that it's easy to qualify for medical forms for hemp-derived CBD in New Hampshire. The patient's doctor doesn't have to prove they have a debilitating seizure disorder, unlike other states' harsh restrictions. Most persistent pain disorders, nausea, muscle spasms, and cachexia all qualify a patient for government-provided CBD. While CBD resides in legal limbo, interested consumers over 18 can still purchase the supplement from nearly every corner in the state without trouble. Although the NH Department of Health Services recently reiterated that cannabidiol is still not approved for consumption, no store owner or consumer has suffered any public, legal repercussions in the past decade. Most experts believe that law will soon fall totally in favor of hemp-derived CBD. Considering the lack of clear regulation on this topic, some vendors in New Hampshire might cut their products with unsafe or untested ingredients. When in doubt, it's always best to find a trustworthy retailer, most online retailers which adhere to stricter rules. Visit our shop to discover all the legal, safe, and effective ways to take CBD.